Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, as you can already tell by the title, I don't know about you guys, but it's a really special video for me. So the reason why I'm making this video is because I completed 1 year on YouTube. Can you guys believe it? Like 1 year is over. I cannot believe it, guys. Ki ek saal itna jaldi chala gaya. Like, you know, time is just flying and I seriously cannot believe that 1 year is done. Sorry if you feel that I'm overreacting, but for me, it's actually a big deal ki 1 year khatam ho gaya so fast. So in today's video, it's just a really chit-chatty video and it's a story time in which I'm going to take you guys in my flashback, and basically I'm just going to take you along with me in my journey of YouTube. I'm just going to sum up this whole year on YouTube for me basically. So if you're interested in this video, then sit back and relax and enjoy this video. So yeah, without wasting any more time, let's just dive right into the video. So it all started on 1st August 2020 when everybody was at home, sad and just frustrated with their lives, thinking ki abhi hum kya kare, because lockdown chal raha tha everywhere in the entire country and everybody had nothing to do. So that is when I thought of starting my own YouTube channel. And so this was not like a very impromptu decision. Maine bahut socha, I did a lot of research, I put a lot of thought into this thing, and then finally I thought ki I'll start my own YouTube channel. And then finally on 1st August 2020, I put up my first ever YouTube video, which you guys have given so much of love and I really thank you guys for that. So my first video was my Ghungru dance cover. So back then I had thought of like putting like a trailer of my channel pehle so that everybody knows what my channel is going to be about, and I had many ideas, but I was not so confident as I am right now, and I was too conscious to talk in front of the camera, you know, back then. Not very conscious, I was comfortable but not utna confident basically. So I just scrapped all of those plans and I decided ki khushi chhod, you've learned this. So I had learned this choreography by Team Nach back then, Ghungru ka. So I thought why not just record this video and just upload it on YouTube as my first video. I won't even have to say anything and sabko I'll send it, so everybody will come to know ki oh, khushi has started a YouTube channel, and I'll be on the safe side and mujhe kisi ko kuch bolna nahi padega. Like I won't have to talk in the video. So that was my idea, and since then I just continued with uploading videos. So I have completed uploading 31 videos on my channel. I mean, I can't even believe, mujhe abhi, you know, mere sab videos if I sit to remember na, mujhe yaad bhi nahi aayenge. Like I'll have to think about it, because 31 is a lot of videos. I know my subscribers at the moment are just 353 subscribers. I haven't hit like a million subscribers or not even 1,000 subscribers in a year, but that's okay. I am happy with what I have right now because I have no influence whatsoever. I have no following anywhere, not Instagram, not Facebook, nothing. I'm a very small creator and not many people know me. Mera circle bhi bahut kam hai, to be honest, and usme bhi if I'm able to get 353 subscribers in a year, I think I am happy. My growth is slow, maybe for many of you guys ki 1 year mein sirf itne, but I'm happy with my growth. At least I'm growing, you know, I'm not just stuck somewhere. So yeah, this is your indication that if you are new to my channel, then make sure to subscribe to my channel. If you want me to grow zyada fast, you know, like say maybe another half a year, if you want me to get monetized, then please subscribe to my channel, share my video, engagement badhao mere videos pe, so I get more subscribers, more reach, more views, more of everything. One more thing that I want to highlight is ki my first ever dance cover and my first ever YouTube video has reached 8.5k views on YouTube. Yay! I mean, I'm so thankful to everybody and I'm so happy that YouTube pushed my video and it could reach so many people. 8.5k, which is a big deal for me. My first video has already reached 8.5k. If you haven't checked it out, go and check all my videos that I'm going to mention. And just, you know, have a flashback itself. Sub videos jaake dekho if you haven't watched it. From then, I started exploring everything that I can on my YouTube channel. Uske baad I uploaded a makeup tutorial, which was how to hide your hyperpigmentation marks. Then I uploaded a music cover, more dance covers. I also did a story time kind of vlog in which I covered my entire Ganesh Chaturthi celebration. I mean, I had never imagined ki main ye karungi. And now when I look back at that video, I am actually proud of myself ki the editing that I've done and the way I've spoken and explained it. I'm really happy and I covered a lot of it. And I'm so glad that I did this. And then I started exploring another side then, lifestyle videos. I wanted to explore all of these sides, but I never, you know, knew how to go about it. But I figured it out my own way. I made this haul, Amazon haul, and then different topics I started entering. Then I made more of dance covers because I really enjoy dancing and singing. I made more music covers. Agar Tum Saath Ho is one of my favorites. Then my dance covers. Makhna is one of my favorite dance covers. So if you all want, you can go and check it out. It was a handful of experience. Then I made two artistic makeup looks and I learned how to use makeup and, you know, make it look artistic. I am no expert in makeup, but every time I get ready for any video, every time, like aaj bhi I experimented with this mint blue eyes because ye top bhi waisa hai. So every time I make a video na, I learn so many new things. Then I started exploring an altogether another side, which was challenge videos. Like मैंने सोचा था I'll put challenge videos, but in a row मेरे इतने सारे challenge videos आ गए ना, with my cousins, with my friend, with my mom, and I was really happy. Like I had always thought of making challenge videos, but since lockdown चल रहा था तो I didn't expect कि इतने सारे मैं बना लूँगी, because my friends and like we are not in contact, you know, because of the lockdown. So after that, if we talk about my setup, if you see my original background and my original setup, you can see it in my intro. That was my original setup. So that setup and background lasted for many videos, and I think the last video jisme wo mera background use hua tha was my Amazon haul. And uske baad jo seedha next video hua tha, that was my which video? Yeah, my How Well Does She Know Me part 1 wala video, the one that I did with my mom. So yeah, my background changed, my entire setup changed, and I like it a lot. Guys, let me know if you prefer this backdrop more than the original one. Like, of course you will, because usme kuch tha hi nahi, usme se meri wall thi and my bed ka piche ka part. Nothing else was there. So my whole setup changed, and that is because I shifted to my own new room and I just set it up the way I wanted for my YouTube and all of that. So I hope you all like this setup. Do let me know in the comment section. So many things changed in my journey of 1 year on YouTube. The biggest change that you can tell and you have seen is my hair, guys. My hair was long, very long when I started this channel. And now you see me, my hair is short. So I cut my hair short also during this 1 year span on YouTube. I uploaded a vlog, like I vlogged for the very first time. I had never thought that I'll be able to vlog aise, and maine kabhi socha bhi nahi tha, you know. I had no plans of starting a YouTube channel. I had no plans of vlogging. I had no aise plans, you know, what I'm doing today. But I'm so grateful and thankful to my mind जिसने खुद को ये बोला and I analyzed and then I landed to this decision. So yeah, but I vlogged for the very first time, and that too I vlogged my hair cutting wala thing. I won't say it was the best vlog, but yeah, mera first vlog tha, so I appreciate my efforts and I liked it. And at least I have documented my hair ka journey, you know, usme transformation dikha hai. So if ever I want to look back ki mere baal kaise the, kya hue and abhi kya, then I have that video, you know, and that's the best part about vlogs. Then if we talk about my recent videos, the music cover that I uploaded, I think I recorded, uploaded and shot it in like 3 days, editing sabko milake, which is a really good deal for me because I take a lot of time to edit because I'm new to this, right? So fast hone mein time lagta hai. But I really like that video. Why? Because I again experimented with some other type of, you know, shots. तो मैंने क्या किया था, मैंने सब पूरे रूम की लाइट्स ऑफ रखी थी एंड ओनली यूजिंग द रिंग लाइट. आई वॉन्टेड दैट फोकस लाइट वाला इफेक्ट. तो आई ट्राइड दैट. सो आई रियली लाइक इट. लाइक आई एम नॉट जस्ट मेकिंग वीडियोज ऐसे ही एंड टाइम पास के लिए. हर वीडियो के पीछे मेरा बहुत एफर्ट जा रहा है, टाइम जा रहा है, क्रिएटिविटी जा रहा है एंड आई एम लर्निंग सो मेनी न्यू थिंग्स. सो दिस इज ऑल टुगेदर अ रियली नाइस एक्सपीरियंस. एंड इवन इफ पीपल टेल मी ना कि वट आर यू डूइंग ऑन यूट्यूब, लाइक हाउ विल इट हेल्प यू और नॉट, it's helping me this way, guys. I am learning, I'm becoming a better person, I'm becoming more confident, I am learning so many new skills. I think that is what is important. And if you talk about my last videos, my Igatpuri vlog, I always wanted to travel vlog. Matlab always pehle se nahi, but after I started my YouTube channel, maine pata travel ka, I have kept it in my intro, but I never really got the chance to go anywhere because of the lockdown and the pandemic. But I did it. So, pehli baat, it's so awkward to talk in front of so many people in front of the camera. Like everybody has their eyes on you and you are talking in front of the camera. It is so awkward and weird. But I did it and I feel so happy. And my Igatpuri part 1 is also getting so much love. So thank you so much, guys. It has reached 1.3k views. Like genuinely bolu na, I did not expect ki it will reach so much and I'm just happy and I feel so good about it ki I put in a lot of efforts. Ek to logo ke samne baat karna in front of the camera, that takes a lot of courage. Then editing, I have never edited a travel vlog, so I have no experience. But I just figured it out and dekhe examples and I just tried to learn it myself and I edited that vlog. And when such videos get so much love, it really feels good because you put in so much effort and it's not going for waste, you know. Waste nahi ho raha hai. People are consuming it, people are liking it, people are getting entertained by it. So yeah, again, travel vlogging and Igatpuri vlog, again, that was an altogether another experience and I loved it so much. And I can't wait to travel more and vlog more and show it to you guys. So if you ask me to sum up my entire 1 year's journey on YouTube in one word, then I would say challenging. And why do I say that? Because at every stage of my YouTube journey and every video, I had so many different challenges, say like music cover mein to blend the vocals and to blend the audio track, the music track. Every step I had challenges, and not just, you know, editing ke point of view se ya shooting ke point of view se, but in general, you know, to make that video, you need everything right, right? So I would definitely say it's challenging. And all the videos that you see on my channel, except for the dance videos, all of them are shot, recorded, edited by me. I feel happy in what I'm doing and I really get that sense of achievement, you know, ki sab kuch karne ke baad, and when we get that love from you guys, that is when you feel motivated and that is when you feel ki yes, kiya, akele kiya, achha kiya. So all in all, firstly, I would like to say thank you to all of you guys who keep on supporting me and who show so much love on my videos. Like even agar ek bhi comment aa jaye na from some outsider or from one of you guys, it makes me feel happy ki achha, at least one person liked it. Like that is a sense of achievement, you know, ki ek person ko bhi acha laga. Even if I get one like, I like it a lot. Yeah, so all in all, this journey has been beautiful and really challenging and adventurous and just about everything. I feel really happy and I want to put out more and more content, so stay tuned for that. And I'm going to stay consistent, abhi se for sure, and I have many many more plans coming up for new videos and all. So if you all want to see all of that, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Abhi we have reached 350 subscribers. We soon have to reach 1000 subscribers. Please guys, help me in doing that. Share karo logo ke saath if you like my content. If you don't, इतना फोर्स नहीं है बट इफ यू लाइक माई कॉन्टेंट देन जस्ट शेयर इट विद पीपल, कॉमेंट करो, लाइक करो, बिकॉज इफ यू एंगेज ऑल्सो नाउ ऑन माई चैनल देन दैट ऑल्सो टेल्स यूट्यूब की यू शुड पुश योर चैनल. सो इफ यू डू दैट तो यूट्यूब विल पुश माई कॉन्टेंट आउट एंड उससे भी आई कैन गेट सब्सक्राइबर्स. सो लेट्स रीच 1000 सून एंड या लास्टली यू नो द ड्रिल, like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel and I will see you guys in my next video and till then stay home, stay safe, stay happy and stay positive. Bye.